dE by dx is given as s0 minus sf, so option A.